Hello once again, everyone. Welcome back. I'm your host, Natty, and this is Victoria 2, as we are now Germany, and we are trying to do war. Ooh, Netherlands, what do you want a piece of? Yes. Thank you. Now we need to get you back out here. We got one of you out of the war. Hopefully the rest of you can understand that we need peace. Because we can't hold this many people. Really need to get moving now. These minor powers are taking up all my war score. Come on. It should have caught them. Oh, you're doing the AI dance. Yeah, if France didn't have this many allies, this would have been a lot better. We can't do war with this many nations. If it was just me and France, we would have had that. We would have had that. You, Austria. That was too many people for us to pass. France, you don't need all those allies. That was it. Need to work on getting the rest of Italy there, Sicily. You may also have to fight Austria at some point. Which is someone we could have taken if France decided, you know what, we're not going to ally the entire world to gang up on Germany. That wasn't fair, friends. And because of all the allies France had, we have all this to put up with. Any ally I can get, I am taking it. Especially someone with an actual army. Why do you have so many allies? Also, it seems Argentina and Brazil were successful against Bolivia. That looks like a crushed sandwich now. Oh good, Bolivia's bankrupt. Also, the Ottomans, They're in a good position to help me with Austria. Good geographical ally. It was very rude and unfair, friends. I will not forget it. Britain, you and I, we hate France. We can agree on that. We should ally together. Why does France have Brazil as a puppet? Militarily, we're very far behind. Of course. The classic Netherlands time we have. Anarcho-liberals have taken over the poor nation of Bali. Who knew? Whatever shall we do? You would be really good by now, China. Your repair will have to be the peaceful Germany, especially for a while. Bolivia's just gonna get him next at this point. Yep, you want the coast now. And they'll just be like a two-province miner. Ooh, they'd be a one-province miner if someone can just sweep them up. Also, so much for the Monroe Doctrine, am I right? I want to be allied with the British side of things against France, because France has way too many allies. Also, we could go to war with Britain over the tiny little island, but they tend to give it to us if they choose the correct decision. Plus, I would never be able to defeat Britain if I can't even get onto France. So, yeah. But yes, as we try to reconstruct ourselves, I do think this is the conclusion of today's episode. Hope you enjoyed yourself. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.